Yum, yum!
Floyd here with a quick tip for removing nodes from the schematic view in Modo. To remove a node from the schematic view without deleting the item from the scene, right-click the node and choose Remove Node. You can also select the node and use Backspace on the keyboard. Use the keyboard shortcut Shift plus Backspace to remove all nodes in the current workspace. Oh, look at the time.